and Veroff. The starter caught them at a great line. Between horses, the gray shift in power out toward the front. There goes Blackjack Attack and Jamie Terrio wasting no time and right over toward those rails. Blackjack Attack in front of his mate, More Daylight, who's up and on the pace. Between horses, shift in power, first run since Arlington, and he's well up. At the rail moving through is Great Blue, Red Gold Sleeves. Following that as they round the first turn, Crush with Danger out three deep in back of the entry mates. Lubnan Dancer is gold, and then Chip Hunter at the rail. Locked in is Bright Hall toward the back half of the field, followed by Fongtastic, working his way down there at the fence. Williston Chislehurst is last. The opening quarter, 24-2. More Daylight just takes the torch from Blackjack Attack. The Glenny entry out in front, 4 furlongs from home. Rush with Danger third. Here's Fongtastic. Fongtastic right there, magnetized toward the rail and making ground up toward the front. Great Blue is fifth. Lubnana wide sixth. Following Fongtastic's inside bid, Bright Hall follows the trail up the rail. Shift in power, Chip Hunter, Dancer's Gold, Chislehurst, and Willist is last. Half mile, 49 seconds flat, coming toward the quarter pole. More Daylight, Brush with Danger, Lubnan three deep. At the rail, Blackjack Attack under pressure. Dancer's Gold there, Chip Hunter, Bright Hall coming up the rail. As they come down toward the final furlong and a half, More Daylight, Blackjack Attack, Brush with Danger, Fongtastic now. Driven, pushed between horses, deep in the final furlong, and Chip Hunter is storming home. Final half furlong, here's Chip Hunter up to the front, More Daylight, Fantastic, Willis coming down toward the wire, James Graham and Chip Hunter. Chip Hunter has won it from More Daylight, holding Fongtastic third, and Willis made up ground lead to grab fourth.